about how do you get close to the stars? Well, one man has had his picture taken with some of the biggest names in showbiz, and he was on hand to give me a few tips.
So why do you do it? Why do you like taking photos with celebrities?
Well, it's an obsession, I say. It started years ago, and all of a sudden it makes... I am famous as well now, because I'm the most photographed man in this country, and possibly all over the world with famous people. But remember, the picture that I've got, I'm not asked for. I get mine and grab hold of somebody, and a lot of people go up and, you know, they're all arranged, but mine are not arranged.
Isn't that somewhat sort of reflected glory in a way?
Oh yeah, but it's funny. I can't explain to you the adrenaline that comes into me when I'm waiting now. Am I going to get this particular person tonight?
So how do you go about getting these photographs there? Have you got any sort of tips or tactics?
Yeah, you find out, you get a good location. Like tonight's a good night. I mean, there'll be a lot of stars here. Then have your photographer having hiding around you. Don't mix with your photographer.
What's going on in my mind? So let me get right to the point. I don't pop my cork for every man I see. Hey, big spender. Hey, big spender. Hey, big spender. Spend a little time with.